The actor and director Barry Cassin has died at the age of 92. He was best known as the director who brought John B. Keane's plays to the national stage, including the first ever stage production of The Field. Barry Cassin was also a long-serving adjudicator at the annual All-Ireland Drama Festival. In recent years, he starred alongside Saoirse Ronan in Neil Jordan's 2012 film, Byzantium. He is survived by his five children.